Finish off the f set of five videos. This is the official one of the race tracks. It's called, I don't even know what it's called, the Asagiri Hills racetrack. Maybe we could Google that. And yeah, there's three variations. I'm not sure what the different variations mean. It seems just like environment settings, clouding, lighting, whatever. There is only forward. So yeah, keep it at 12, clear, dynamic, whatever, clear should be fine. Play, jump right into it. The sheriff. Yeah, I'd like to give this in the car another try. Seems like a track for good for testing out top speed. So I will be doing this track without any photo mode or camera changes. This lap, the first lap. I'm trying to push myself to the limit to get a good time, and I just scoot on. Totally scoot on. I was afraid of the drifting road. Not necessarily good for trying to get the top speed, I just thought that was a lot better. There really isn't much that. Oh look, that's cool. Let's see if we get that. So we can see sun shining through an opening in the clouds. A sunbeam, I guess we could call it. Move back. Hide UI. Take a picture. Just for a hell of it. Okay, right. So exit back here. Oh! Too fast. She actually go and stick out. would be a nice view for a rainbow right now. And I'm just crashing. I don't know. Might get a rainbow here, I don't know, highly doubt it. No, there's nothing here. Yeah, so I'm just gonna keep this short. This is just gonna be a video of short track, different views. Not much to really do, because the game itself really is just the game itself. Look at the tracks each, look at each track once or twice. That was my main focus of these recordings, so hopefully you enjoyed it, and keep supporting YouTube, so appreciate all the comments and stuff I've been getting, so anyways, so stop it there, and when there are new features and stuff, I will be posting new videos on it, on Draft Hub, because they're continually improving on the game, and I couldn't see the heat haze, but hopefully I'll get to capture it sometime. Other than that, I'll do my send off here.